So guys, I'm coming to you live right now from a spot called Miller Farms over here in Colorado, like near the Longmont area. I was actually just driving by and I thought it was really dope because they have like, if you can kind of see behind me, like they got all these like airplanes and shit. Look at it. They got airplanes, helicopters, all that. I'm gonna take you guys on a little tour through here. This is dope. They got flying saucers, dude. This is so spacey, Casey. Let's do it.
You can call me plain sight chilling cause I can't afford the jet fare. Fresh air, stepping in a fresh pair. Spit raw, I guess like I was prep rare. Like fuck heaven if you can't have sex there. I'm trying to set up shop and rep my set there. Probably ballin' shit, record set there, you know? See, I just tell you where my mind goes. Cause honesty is the only way we define flows. I am simply just addicted to being an addict. Riding with that nigga who be in the attic. If I say my flow ill, don't mean that it's magic. It mean my glow kill, my nigga, it's trash. 30,000 views, just a nigga from his laptop. Fucking with women that look better than your backdrop. They ain't know my name till they heard we met the game. I tell her we ain't the same, I'm a Mac, give me laptop.
Cool, huh?
Cause it's all we really need. Said it's all we really need. Yeah. OG Kush with a little orange sound. OG Kush with a little orange sound. OG Kush with a OG Kush with a OG Kush with a little orange sound.
There's a big dog down there. I can see the hairs on the back of him are all standing up. I got scared, dude. I thought that dog was gonna come murk me. This place is pretty cool. Even if you're not a kid, I think my favorite thing is the flying saucers. Those are pretty badass. And like all the planes and the helicopter and stuff. It's really neat. If you guys are out in the Longmont area, go check out Miller Farms. They're pretty cool. See ya.
I really hope you can hear me okay. If there's a whole bunch of wind right now, I apologize. This horse right here is called the Blue Mustang, or as the locals call it, they call it Blucifer. The artist who created this thing, his name is Luis Jimenez. And the crazy thing about this horse is, this 32-foot sculpture is, if you can see, it has this really, the glowing red eyes. And it's said to be that this horse is evil. It's a demonic horse. The reason is, this horse was constructed in 2006 here at the Denver International Airport. The kind of crazy thing about it is, the horse, I think it was a piece of the sculpture, it's about 9,000 pounds, ended up falling on the artist who created it, severing the artery on his main artery on his leg, and ended up killing him. That kind of set a bad tone to start off with this horse. This horse was meant to represent and symbolize the wild spirit of the old American West. The sons of the artist actually had to finish the sculpture. So yeah, guys, I just kind of wanted to close out the Denver segment with this guy back here. I'm about to go to Colorado Springs, rap for Denver. I had a good time here. Thank you very much for having me. There's so much to do out here in Denver. Yeah, with that being said, let's head out to Colorado Springs, baby. Later.
So now I'm at the United States Air Force Academy, and I'm about to check out the Cadet Chapel. So I guess like each one of these, what are they called? Tetra. Each one of these blades is 5 tons. So there's, I don't know how many of them there are. This is my last stop here in Colorado, I think. So yeah, let's go check it out and, you know, just have a little bit of fun and. Okay, so they're called tetrahedrons, and there's 100 of them. Place is massive.
It's fucking massive.
I wonder because like I'm on the base.
I wonder like if they can hear my thoughts, bro.
Let's check it out. Enough of me. Whew. Damn, okay, first of all, it's super cold. It is super cold out here. So let me get this little bit of history on the Cadet Chapel. It's designed in 1959 by MIT graduate Walter A. Netz Jr. The building is an iconic fusing of technology, worship, and aesthetically pleasing futuristic architecture. Finished in 1963 after 4 years of work at a $3.5 million budget. Yeah, it's a cool place. I'm gonna get going though. It is super fucking cold, but this place is dope. Alright guys, it's windy as dog shit out here, okay? I'm not gonna lie to you. The sound quality probably sucks, but we're at this place called Cadillac Ranch. Cadillac Ranch it's an art installation that was founded in 1974 by some guy named Chip Lord. So this is kind of just to pay homage to the golden era of automobiles. Cadillacs, bro. Cue the music.
Who them boys that be having to crunk every occasion? This side niggas dustin', that side niggas lacing. But in the middle, we stay calm, we just drop bombs. Asking where we come from, South Coast strong.
Just two dope boys in a Cadillac. It's just two dope boys in a Cadillac.
So as you can see, it's customary to spray paint. I found this on the ground. There's a whole bunch of them.
Andre to a battle, and I stood there patiently as he spit and stumbled over cliches, so-called freestyling. Whole purpose is to make me feel low. I guess.
All right, guys, that's it. Time to get the fuck out of here. It's so windy here, and it's cold. I can't feel my hands. Cadillacs, bro. Fucking Cadillacs. Listen, y'all, I'm out here in Texas right now, but I can't believe what the hell I'm seeing out here in the distance, y'all. That right there is a goddamn zebra. Can you see him? Am I tripping ball sack or is that a goddamn zebra, Jim? What are you doing here? You need to be out somewhere in the jungle or something, out in the safari or the Sahara or wherever the fuck you belong. This is not right. You're not a cow, you're not a horse, you're a goddamn wild zebra.
Armarillo, Texas, you done did it again. You done stole my heart one more time. I'm out here right now, in one of your fields, looking at them big ass lakes back there. Let's get a closer look, shall we? Again, the wind sucks, I'm sorry. But these are some big giant lakes back there. I don't really know what to say.
'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues.
So guys, I'm at Palo Duro State Park. It's the second largest canyon next to the Grand Canyon. Check it out. Like there used to be a house over here. Pretty dilapidated. All right, you guys, I'm gonna wrap it up. I'm gonna hit the road. It's been cool. This place is very beautiful. Highly recommend it if you're out in West Texas. That's it, guys.
Yay. Yeah.